It's time now to find out which of our brides-to-be is going to win that beautiful automobile. They've all got a great total because they all hit $5,000 up there. That's terrific. If you've been with us before, you know that with this kind of special programming, we are going to start the lights flashing, and the player who lands on the highest number wins the car. It is that simple. We'll bring them back in the order in which they came up here. Judy is with us first. Hi, Judy.
Hi, Jim.
Judy had $10,100 in cash, and Judy, we now lock that buzzer into you. Good luck, and you can stop it.
Okay, come on. I want a big number 9 now.
No, we'll answer number 4. That is held up before, Judy, so you step out. Lisa is going to step on up here now. Lisa, who has $7,737 for one day. The lights flash for you. We lock in. Good luck to you.
Okay, number 9 now.
No, lands at number 2. Sorry about that. Thank you. Good luck with your forthcoming marriage. Susan, come on up here now. You're looking to beat number 4. Susan, who are our biggest total, as a matter of fact, $11,419. Is it also going to be a car on top of that? The lights are flashing for you. Good luck, Susan.
Number 9. Yeah.
Lands on number 7. That is our highest number now, Susan. So you step back there with bated breath as Judy is now eliminated. Judy, good luck with your comedic as well as your marital plans there. Hi, Lori.
Hi.
$10,894 richer already. Lori, looks like she's ready. The lights are flashing. Good luck to you, Lori.
Come on, I need a 9 now.
No, lands on number 5. Lori, good luck with your marriage.
Thank you.
That's some lovely things. And Heidi, you have to beat number 7. If you beat a 7, then the car is yours. If you get a 7 as well, we will have a runoff between you and Susan.
Right.
So with $10,998 already for the day, which we had not mentioned to our friends at home first, Heidi, good luck to you. Can she beat a 7 for a beautiful automobile? No, lands on number 3. And Susan, come on over here. Susan, congratulations. You've got yourself a brand new car. How do you feel?
I'm shocked.
That's a very good answer. Susan, and your fiancé is coming up. Come on up here. He's going to join. Who is this now again?
Brian,
way to go. Congratulations. I remember, Brian, you turned around before. We didn't see the front of your face. Now we'll see you. Brian and Susan have a beautiful car, and Don will tell them all about it.
Congratulations, Susan. You just won a 1989 Ford Probe GL. Features a 2.2-liter fuel-injected engine, automatic transmission, air conditioning, and AM-FM stereo. Furnished by Walker Burgie Ford. This prize is worth $13,177.
Well, congratulations. Can you guys use your new car?
Definitely.
We were just saying, boy, this is really a nice car, too, right? It's your car. I've got some keys for you here. We congratulate you on that.
Thank you.
I do want to thank all of our brides-to-be, and I'm delighted that our 4 other ladies who all hit the winner's big money game. That's the first time it's ever happened, I think, that we hit the winner's big money game every day during the week. That is terrific. Good luck to all of you. They are 5 very lovely ladies. Why don't you 2 set in your car, get yourselves comfortable here, and remember now, we go back to regular play on our next show on our championship. Bob Issel will be back for that. And as we say goodbye to Brides-to-Be Week, not a bad day for our winning bride-to-be, Susan Nathan, $24,596 on sale of the century. Bye-bye for now.